welcome to Friday afternoon Gong meditation with Alarra here in Ojai. We're going to take this first few moments now to deeply rest. Find a comfortable space in your home, wherever you are right now, and start to feel your body settling in the space. Start to take notice of the sensation of your body resting. Allowing yourself to completely arrive now where you are. Making sure you're free of all distractions that come from outside of you so that you can touch in with your interior space now. Taking this time now to notice the quality of your body's position as you're resting, laying down, sitting down, whatever contact you're making to the ground. Go ahead and feel the weight of your body resting. Taking notice of the sensation of the left side, the right side, noticing if one side is heavier than the other. Taking this time to feel the sensation of your body resting in the space and the weight of your body on the floor. Breathing into the place that your body is making contact, going and inhaling into the back of your body, and allowing the back of your body to expand and touch and to rest more deeply down where you are now. Allowing yourself to rest and to track the backs of your legs and the backs of your ankles. Letting your breath move through your legs. Exhaling and allowing your legs to rest even more deeply down. Coming into your feet. Inhaling into your feet. And just taking notice, wiggling your toes and allowing your breath to fill your feet. And exhaling out. Exhaling out the bottoms of your feet. Inhaling in and allowing your inhale to fill your feet. And exhaling out the bottoms of your feet. Now this point of entry from your feet and a point of exit out your feet, allowing that entry and exit point to be the path that your breath takes now as you move your breath from your feet all the way up into the rest of your body, all the way up to the top of your head. And exhaling back down and out your feet. As you're inhaling, gathering the breath, allow your breath to move to any places in your body that really need your attention. Inhaling, filling the spaces in your body that need your attention and your awareness. And exhaling out, letting anything go out of your space that is keeping you from being more present to being here now in this space in your body. Inhaling from the bottoms of your feet and up into the rest of your body. And exhaling out, letting go of anything you're willing to release and let go of now. In this now moment, making room for whatever it is you want to feel by letting go of whatever it is you're willing to release now. Now taking this time to find your heart space, allowing your breath to fill the back of your heart. Bringing your inhale from the back of your heart and pulling it out through the front of your heart. and exhaling back down into and through your heart. Inhaling from the back of your heart out through the front of your heart. And exhaling back down into and through your heart. Taking this time to notice what's going on for you in your heart space right now. Allowing this time to become more aware of what's going on for you in your heart space. As you inhale from the back of your heart, out through the front, and exhale back down into and through your heart. Feeling your heart supported in the space you're in, and allowing the messages of your heart to become more clear to you. Now allowing whatever mood, emotion, color, image, sensation, whatever is arising for you in the space of your heart, allow that to become more known to you. As you breathe from the back of your heart out through the front, and exhale back down into and through your heart. Now taking this time to become more aware of your intention for being here right now. What is your intention in this space now? Allow your intention to become more known to you from the space of your heart. As you're breathing into and through your heart, let your intention become more clear to you. Letting your breath breathe your intention into greater clarity, color, richness. Let your intention be communicated to you from the space of your heart. And as you attend to it, allow your intention to expand. Allow your intention to become known to every other cell in your body. Allowing it to be breathed through into every cell of your body. And if you'd like, you can give your intention your voice by breathing out. Allowing your intention to become more known to every cell in your body through the sound of your own breath. Allowing your breath to move through every cell, every tissue. Coming up now into your face, allowing your face to rest. Letting your breath ease your face, letting it soften your brow. Knowing now you are this intentional body. Allowing for your face and your muscles in your face to soften and relax. Allowing your jaw to soften and relax. Allowing your throat to soften. Letting yourself be resting in this space. Rooted in your intention, lovingly attending to the messages of your heart. We'll begin honoring the directions, opening with the east. Have a beautiful journey. I'm so happy to be here with you all. Opening with the east. Thank you. created space. strong or soft, wild or serene. Wherever breath flows, there is song. Hear its whisper touching behind the face, singing in the throat, dancing spirals in the sanctuary of your heart. In this practice of listening, a moment may come when you are just lying down. Well, this is a doorway. Surrender. Fall into the wide open embrace of life. You are the instrument breath is playing. All the meditations you've ever loved are vibrating in this luxurious hum. Continuing even in sleep and dreams. This is your school, just you and infinity. The texture of the self is untamed freedom. If you'd like, place your right hand on your heart and inhale from the back of your heart out through the front. Exhale back down into and through your heart. Feel the touch of your hand to your heart. Inhale from the back of your heart out through the front. Exhale back down into and through your heart. If you'd like, place your left hand over your right. Inhale from the back of your heart out through the front of your hands. Exhale back down into and through your heart. Inhale from the back of your heart out through the front of your hands. Exhale back down into and through your heart. Rest your arms to your sides. Wiggle your fingers and your toes. Breathe from your feet all the way to the top of your head. And exhale back down and out your body. After a deep breath, we will three times. So it is.